big boost to County Sligo's economy will take place over the weekend of the 10th, 11th and 12th June, when the Temple House Music and Arts Festival takes place. Sligo Today met with the organiser and the owner of Temple House, Roderick Percival, to see how preparations were going for this exciting weekend.
Roderick, you're expecting a few thousand people here in the weekend after next?
That's right, about 5,000 festival goers. Temple House Festival, Friday the 10th to Sunday. The weather's going to be fantastic.
What about the Boutique Festival, I believe it's called?
Well, that's because we have a lovely intimate atmosphere here. This is the car field, which is now the main arena. We have the wall garden, we have the rockery. All very compact, but different spaces, different atmospheres. So we're looking forward to people exploring all the grounds.
One of the things that I read about, that it's very child friendly.
Yeah, very much so. Wall Garden is dedicated to the acoustic stage and all the children's activities. So children under 12 are free. And we have a dedicated family campsite too, which is furthest from the main arena.
How do people get here?
We're actually very well placed. We're right beside the N17, so car is easy. We have bus Erin running shuttle buses from Sligo town on a regular basis, so you can come and go from Sligo town, or you can use their service if you're coming from any part of the country. You can camp, or you can come and go using the shuttle bus on a daily basis. In addition to that, we're just up the road from the N4, which is, so you know, the M50's 2 hours, Galway's 2 hours. We're really very easy to reach. And the other thing, of course, is Irish Rail are offering a discount at the moment. You can find that through our webpage and Facebook, and there's a shuttle bus from Ballymote train station to the venue.
And tell me, I notice on the headlines for it's got the arts festival as well, and I see archery, I see a medieval village being constructed. Tell us about that.
Well, we have the old rockery, and so what we're doing is we're sort of using a beautiful woodland walk, and we're just adding to it, which, you know, sympathetically we're adding to the atmosphere down there. So that's all sorts of performance art, spoken word, all sorts of weird and wonderful installations. We have, as I said, the archery are organised, their medieval village. They're going to be in costume all weekend. They're very enthusiastic about these sort of things. In addition to that, we have the Leitrim Wood Symposium. So we have some wonderful woodcraft, which they now have in situ outside the Wall Garden. And we'll be having all sorts of activities again in the Wall Garden for children, which will spill out all over the place.
Four stages, I believe, operational.
Four stages.
120 bands.
Yeah, not bad for 3 days.
Wow.
Rather looking forward to that. And we're headlining with Ash, and Something Happens, Curb Dog, Stereo MCs, Aslan, Ryan Sheridan, Jamie Lawson, the endless.
With the weather about to change for the better here in Sligo, this is the place to be, the 10th, 11th and 12th in Ballymote at the Temple House Festival. Check everything out online on templehousefestival.com. Kieran McCarthy for SligoToday.ie.